different really civilizations, you'd be starting to say, okay, something's going on.
You can almost look right at it.
The gods are angry at us.
I think the world was saying.
But everything, like Sarah's right, everything is going dim at the same time, not from one area to the other.
Yeah.
Wow. It feels like it's like 7 o'clock.
That is just liver.
Liver?
Liver.
Oh, I thought you said liver.
It's a sliver?
Sliver of the sunlight.
Wow.
Okay, gotta watch this.
That's crazy.
I gotta get everybody.
This is incredible.
I still have a full sun on my phone.
What's that?
It's still a full sun on my phone.
Yeah. Ah. Thank you. Okay.
I kind of messed one up, but it's a cool effect.
All right.
Oh, it's just, you can just see it shrinking.
Oh, really
cool. Oh yeah? Okay, I'll do that.
Everything is just, you can feel the cold now.
Oh yeah.
I thought it was just the crowd.
What's the diamond ring?
No, diamond ring is after shadow bands and after, so diamond ring is before Bailey's beads.
So we're, it's really close now.
It is. What's the time?
We're probably at 4.5 minutes. No, we're at 6 minutes.
It's such a sliver.
Yeah, there's not much there anymore.
6 minutes.
Whoa.
Wow. This is the weirdest light I've ever seen.
Wow, it is so dark.
Yeah. But it's so strange. Oh,
the sun
like,
is out and
it's dim, but there's shadows.
Yes. Yeah, it's not like any light.
It's really dim, but there's shadows. It's just, wow.
That is so weird.
It feels like there should not be any shadows at the moment.
It is so dark.
It feels like you're if you've been wearing really dark glasses and then you take them off, it's like the reverse effect of that. Do you know what I mean?
No.
Like if somebody's shining a flashlight in your eyes and then you look around. This could be a time when photochromic sunglasses are not a good thing.
Oh, can I try your sunglasses with the polarizing
Because they can't figure it out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Well, they'll change
you take
fast.
Pictures of me?
Yeah.
I'll take
a picture of
you.
This is mine right here.
Okay. Yes, that's yours there. All right. We almost don't need these anymore. You know, it almost feels like you could look up without them.
Like with the naked eye?
Nope. You still can't see anything.
Oh, it's almost there.
It's just,
the shutter speed's too slow for me to get a good picture.
So weird.
Can you turn up the shutter speed?
Shortly, you'll be taking the GoPro.
These are the pictures I'm
getting. So filters need to come off when?
I'm just going to take mine off now.
Isn't there a big a timer thing?
Just a little longer.
How many minutes? 2 minutes?
Interesting.
Don't look through the lens right now.
No, I know.
So weird.
The
light is still
3 minutes.
You can still burn your eyes by looking at it.
Is it 4 minutes or 5 minutes?
3 minutes.
3 minutes.
I have 11:39 right now.
Just
don't block the three.
Oh, sorry. Gonna check
you should take the other cups off there, Cor.
Yeah, can we get everything off this table?
Okay.
It is so dark.
Yeah, these shadow bands are gonna start coming in.
Whose glasses are these?
Okay, it's 11 shadow bands.
You guys, this is a pretty good spot. You're watching for the shadow
yes.
coming
in. It's exactly 4 minutes.
4 minutes, 4 minutes.
So be able to look there
right.
See it.
Yeah, you're right. Prepare for shadow band observation.
So on should
the
I take a picture of that
one? I don't understand what the shadow band.
The usual
it's a weird shadow. They look like snakes. Shadows.
It's so cold.
Because it's the corona.
Are you getting goosebumps or something?
Yes. Yeah, I am.
It is cold.
It's cold.
It's partly emotional goosebumps and it's partly that it's bloody cold.
Oh, yeah.
So do they come in just the 2 minutes before or something? Sorry, I'm just
Anytime now.
Wow.
I
think this is going to be a good shadow band place.
Yes.
Those were great. Yeah.
I'm kind of looking down through my glasses and looking up at the sun at the same time.
And yet when you don't have it on, it's still...
It's still bright.
Bright
yes.
It's
so dark.
It's definitely getting darker.
This is weird.
Maureen.
Yes?
Just the tiniest sliver and it's still this
yeah,
bright.
I know, it's like...
Oh yeah. That's an amazing picture. Yeah. Great.
Well, not...
Oh.
No, but compared to where we were like an hour ago.
Not seeing any here.
Timer, how are we doing? We have 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Three minutes.
We're looking for shadow bands. Everybody looking for shadow
What's
bands.
What's a shadow band?
Shadow band is the wavy shadow. So look at the snakes, etc.
Do we see the shadow coming?
So shadow band should happen first. Shadow should appear from the west. So look at the top of that hill.
over there.
The hill across there, okay. Yeah.
You say cooler?
Cool kick,
that's fine.
Yeah, you know.
2 minutes and 18 seconds.
Cool
whip.
Shadow Wait.
Say where?
Where? Say cool whip.
Oh, it's getting so dark!
No, you're like, alright, this is making fun of me. So
we're going to
see shadow bands right here.
Yes. We're hoping to see them here on the table.
That's,
yeah.
That's why we put this here.
Oh my god, it's so dark.
Oh my gosh.
This is crazy. This is really weird.
Just about.
That's not.
2 minutes.
Wow.
We're looking for shadow bands.
2 minutes.
Woo! Oh, that's amazing.
It is so cold.
It's
all of a sudden.
So weird.
Yeah.
If you put your phone through, if you put your phone through your glasses, now you can see it.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you have, you have to zoom in a lot though.
Phone through my. It's getting cold now.
Shadow bands in there?
No,
seeing any
no,
shadow
no,
bands?
No, haven't seen shadow bands yet. It's very quiet.
See what you can see.
It's dark, it's dark, it's dark.
It is so dark.
Oh my god.
You can almost look at it without the without your things on there.
Look at the sky.
Look over here. This is going dark as you watch it.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Shadow bands.
Whoa.
No. Shadow bands.
On every horizon.
Watch for the shadow.
Watch for the shadow coming.
Oh my god.
There it goes. There it goes.
Look
There's
at the shadow.
Shadow.
Look at the shadow. It's dark.
Whoa.
Wow.
Look at the hill over there for the shadow hitting it.
What?
Whoa.
Oh my god. Look.
Oh, wow.
Look, oh my god.
Holy shit.
What?
Oh.
What?
Oh.
Oh.
Jesus.
There's not Jupiter.
There's Jupiter. Can you see Mercury?
Head down.
Oh my god.
Holy.
Okay, Jupiter's to the left and down. Look how red it is.
Oh, wow.
And you can't even see it. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's cool.
Wow.
Holy shit. That is incredible.
Look at the horizon.
That is the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life.
You got sunset everywhere.
Oh my god, there's sunset everywhere.
Holy shit.
Oh, wow.
Don't even bother with your camera, Sarah. It doesn't
look.
Take.
Oh, that's a plane.
You can see the plane. You can see the plane to the left going red, green, red, green.
Oh, my god.
Look.
That is beautiful.
Oh, my god.
That is so
beautiful. That is literally the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life.
We are at
Wow. Oh, my god.
Look at this.
Wow.
Look at all this coming
this
out.
Is so crazy.
Can I see through the camera? I want to see Bailey's feet.
You can see Bailey though.
You can. You can see it's dark in the middle.
Oh, wow. Oh my god.
The shadow's right over us.
Oh wow.
My camera can't even get
you
a picture.
You can see the corona.
It's so funny.
No, my camera still looks like a sun on my camera.
This is
yep.
intense.
Right.
Wow.
Okay, if anyone is interested, you can see Mercury now just to the left of the sun.
Oh, wow.
Just straight left of it, there's a tiny dot.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, wow.
That is wild.
If you can't see it, hold something up to block the sun.
Oh,
close one
yeah,
eye
yeah.
and then look.
Yeah, I got
that
it.
That is wild.
Yeah.
That's the beads.
Yeah. Hey, Top Clam, give a cheer.
Yay!
Yay!
Are the beads the red things on the sun,
o'clock?
David?
Yeah.
Yeah, the little dots.
Holy
nice.
Crap,
got,
look at that.
I got one.
Wow.
Yes.
Oh.
That
I
is
can see the beads.
David, is your camera getting
that?
That's
great.
Right.
Oh, it's starting to go now.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, my God.
Whoa.
That is crazy.
Wow. Wow.
Whoa.
Oh,
my gosh. Holy shit.
Wow,
look at
how
the
bash
is
going.
Look at the shadow going.
Look at the shadow.
Wow.
God.
Woo!
That was amazing.
That was amazing.
Okay, so no shadow band still.
Whoa. But the beads are cool.
I got a picture of the beads.
We didn't see shadow bands.
I got a picture of the sun.
They're really hard to catch. They said that on every video I watched.
Right, look how
that was probably the coolest thing I've seen in my life.
No shadow bands. Yeah, that's not unusual, I don't think.
What a day.
Yeah, we didn't see any shadow bands.
Oh man, that was good. Wow, that was cool.
That was the craziest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Just incredible. Oh my goodness.
How cold is it? What's the temperature?
What was the temperature? What is it?
Yeah, we're
glasses.
Oh,
wow.
That was the craziest thing I've ever seen.
My camera ran out. My phone ran out.
Wow, look how fast absolutely. It's coming back.
So, is that mercury right in the
front? That little dot?
Temperature didn't even register. No, it changed. Look at the light.
Look at how fast it comes back. You know,
this is like in a Kmart. It's like the light in a Kmart.
Yeah, what you're talking about.
Totally
yeah.
Is.
It was so dark.
It was like a what?
It's too white. You know when you go into a cheap that department store?
Yeah.
I'm like, this kind of
too white. It's too white. It's too white. It's blue white.
Yeah. Oh, well, look at it now with your glasses, guys.
Oh, that was so weird.
Wow. It's like a reverse moon. It's so weird.
Well, I'm going to the next one. Who's with me?
Yeah, let's go to the next one, guys.
Oh, my God.
Argentina, June 2019.
Look at this.
Really?
Wow.
Really? Because we're going to... Dad.
Yep, it's still recording.
We're going to see it. It's amazing. We should definitely time out. It looks like a moon, but
now it's reversing. Yeah.
I know this is a weird thing, but we're inviting you all to join us on our honeymoon in Argentina in 2019.
Thanks, I'll be there.
It's a year-long honeymoon, so you're not exactly crashing.
Oh, okay.
That was crazy.
Well, thanks for the invite. It's still, look at the light. Look at the quality of the light here.
That was amazing.
Holy.
I did not expect it to be like that.
To be so surreal.
That was...
I got some good video
of us all going,
the dogs are barking, quite honest.
No. Wow.
It's getting nice and warm. Hey, Corey, look at that.
Might be getting warm, but I still have goosebumps.
I'm like getting like shit.
That ring was spectacular.
Supposed to be very emotional. Watch out.
Well, how are you doing then?
I'm okay. I think we'll get over it.
Everybody
do you need a hug? A group hug?
Do you ever need a hug?
We should group hug Sandra.
I don't mind being hugged. What is this reputation
group
I have?
Hug.
Come on. Don't bend my glasses. Oh,
hey, Doug.
Come on,
Doug.
Come on, Doug. Not enough hug.
I don't know
white things in your hair, Dad.
Yeah.
Wow, that was crazy.
I know.
Yeah, now the sun's back up, right?
It's warming up nicely.
Wow.
It's only like...
Oh, the drone's up.
That was intense.
That was... It's still so strange.
I know, too.
Maybe that's...
No, it's a natural.
It's a side effect.
Your body is like...
Because you know what? There's this much sun, but there's a sliver of sun exposure.
Right?
It gives you the.
When you're wet,
well, it gives you a sense of.
The
like,
there's a bird flying right there.
I could look at it like when it was just starting to go, but then when it like was completely covered, that was crazy.
That was crazy.
It was crazy.
That was cooler than any picture of a solar system.
Oh, yeah.
You
guys.
Oh, I should turn off the
And every fiber of your being is going, is this fight or flight? Is this fight or flight? What are we doing?
Take a look with your glasses on.
I know, there's still a sliver,
yeah,
but there's so sunshine. Yeah.
It was so dark.
That shows you how
powerful it is. I was sweating quite a bit.
Well, it shows you how much we rely on it too, right?
It's why you have to be in the past.
Wow. That was like 5 minutes ago.
Who knew? And I made fun of you guys.
I'm so glad we got
how dark it is.
I get it now.
So,
wow.
You can definitely see why people
might be a convert.
That's a once-in-a-lifetime experience. I mean, if you could do it more than once, but to get this the first time.
We had the perfect weather. We had the perfect people.
Perfect people.
Look at this video.
Yeah.
Look at this video.
Yeah.
Just watch my face at the end.
You're just like, whoa.
Just wait.
I do a lot of other things, but it's a hot dog. I always tell people.